blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own. Now you need to set a car class. Slow or fast, small engines to large, or set open class for a real free-for-all. Last few touches, then we can get your blueprint named and published. Congratulations! Your first blueprint event, and the honor of being the first driver to run it, goes to you! Show them how it's done.
Thank you. parody, like.
Series? I was starting to think you wouldn't show up. Hey, before we kick off round one, let's get yourself with some new wheels, shall we? Aye, should handle the conditions nicely. nothing like a nice high-speed drive in the country, eh? Nice driving, pal.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round two.
Around. Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Wow, Horizon! Wow, that just
left at your destination. You're through to round four. New road racing events have been added to your schedule. The competition's really heating up now.